no idea what this thing is, but it's huge. More than 2 kg.